Hello, Daniel Bruna with American Unscripted Live. It is Sunday, January 26th, and it unfortunately marks the day of the passing of a great basketball player. Not only a great basketball player, but an amazing humanitarian. Kobe Bean Bryant, 41, passed away earlier today in a helicopter accident along with his daughter, a few other passengers. And we're here in downtown Los Angeles with thousands of people all celebrating the memory of Kobe Bryant, an amazing player, an amazing humanitarian. And we're here today just to talk about how people are thinking and feeling about the passing of a great legend, Kobe Bryant. Listen in on the interviews.
Talk about how you're thinking and feeling about what just happened.
Well, I'm sure all of America, we're all shocked. You know, it's kind of something it touches a lot of people. You know, he's moved so many lives. He's been an inspiration for so long, you know. Even NBA players are, you know, having a hard time playing games. And it's been something where, like, it's like you don't want to believe it.
Right.
Almost like a dream, you know. A nightmare, I should say. But it's something you just want to wake up and think it's all on.
So I'm sure you've watched Kobe a long time. When you first heard the news, what was your first feeling? What's the first thought that came into your head?
Disbelief. I was shocked. I didn't know. Kobe's just like that guy of LA, you know.
Right.
You go around the world, you know, people who know Kobe. So
it's
kind of one of those things where it just hit home.
Exactly.
Especially as a diehard Laker fan.
Exactly. Well, we appreciate you talking to us. Thanks
a lot. Thank you so much.
All right,
appreciate
it. American Encrypted Live, and I'm here with
Mohammed from Saudi Arabia.
Okay. Mohammed, obviously many people are here. Everyone's sad, collective mourning about the passing of Kobe Bryant. Why don't you share a little bit about what was your first thought when you heard the news? What were you thinking and feeling?
Okay, you know, I'm from Saudi Arabia, and basketball is not popular in the Middle East, but we love basketball because of Kobe Bryant, Michael Jordan, Magic Johnson. So a friend of mine called me this morning. He said, did you hear the news from Middle East? I said, what news? Say Kobe Bryant passed away. I said, really? Then I opened my phone, check. Oh, he passed away.
Gosh. So
he was a legend in Saudi Arabia.
He was a legend.
Yes, and especially in the Middle East. Like,
right.
People love Michael Jordan, Kobe Bryant.
Right. Yeah. Okay, so obviously you know there's a lot of issues going on in the country today. People are being pulled apart, you know, Republican, Democrat, whatever, a lot of division. How do you think an event like this, because you look around, black, white, everyone's here. Mm-hmm. How do you think an event like this can give us maybe a hope to bring us together? How do you think something like this can bring the country together?
Yes, especially sport, you know.
Right.
Sports in every country around the world. People gather to watch the sports, cheer for the players. It's all about event, cool things.
Exactly. Mm-hmm. Yeah, about unity.
Yes, exactly, yeah.
Well, thank you so much.
You're welcome.
All right, thank you.